Conley, why are you disturbing me now? I said I've sent it. I've sent the money to you already. Yeah, of course. All right. Yes, I have somebody here. Let me attend to the person.
Hello, good afternoon, bro.
How are you doing?
I'm very fine.
See, my name is Tisa.
Uh-huh.
I'm a motivational speaker. Excellent.
Uh-huh. See, I've motivated a lot of people. I've motivated several people.
Okay.
Even the president of this country. I'm the one that motivated you.
Are you sure?
See, Joe Biden, the
new U.S. president.
Yes.
Don't
let me lie. I was not the one that motivated because I motivated
the president that motivated him. Yes, I know where you are going.
Several people for this.
That's nice. You're a great motivator. I am so pleased to meet you. I have to start going now. I don't have much time. But then, it's a good one to motivate. Do you understand? Hello? Sorry. Hello? Yes. I just sent 20 million to you. 20 million. Yeah, it's remaining 35 million. I'm gonna send you check now. Yeah, I'm coming straight up. Oh, that my bag. Hey, I'm bringing the bag along with me. Yeah, of course. All right, I'll see you now. Okay, motivator. Well done.
Told
me.
Like better. I'm not too much.
Yes, I thought you said you are motivating everybody in the world. I should help you so that you can motivate them all. And you need money to motivate.
See, that money.
Okay. It's fine. So on Friday, come and meet me. Just knock at this door.
Oh, I'm not too bad.
Don't go out on Fridays. Fridays are my best days. So I should find you something, maybe some 2, 4, 5 million.
You're okay for it.
Very, very, very beautiful. Okay.
Good job. Good job.
All right. Friday, sir.
Yes, Friday, sir.
Friday.
All right, sir. Get you something.
Friday,
come. Money. Don't know that me too gone that I come here. It's something like begging I come to do. We back together in Vegas Club. Okay.